so much, my love. It's very, very kind of you. Very kind. I missed it. I did. I hope you recorded it. Anybody who gives me those larger gifts, please record it before you send it. And send it to my Insta. So I can make a post about it. Okay, I love this one. Criticizing yourself, so focused on seeing your faults, so focused on seeing your mistakes, that you fail to accept yourself for who you are. Learn to be kind to yourself. respond, "Oh girl, isn't that the truth? We have little power to choose what happens, but we have complete power over how we respond." Maybe you're feeling in your circumstances that feeling out of control, feeling overpowered and vulnerable right now. Be empowered with this truth that you have complete power and control over how you respond. It's only going to a few guys. I'm gonna pick at random, okay? Diana, okay, you're next. Ooh, let go of what you can't control. Let go of what you can't control. Don't make me sing, girl. Sing. Fine, I'll sing. Let it go, let it go. Don't let the past chew you up and spit you out. Let go of what you cannot control. Yesterday is gone. is always encouraging. So I'm going to encourage him. The last one with a card. Red, this is for you. Let go of each breath and greet the next. Let go of each breath and greet the next. Just such as triggers that in turn benefits you. I have my Patreon. It's a monthly subscription. I also have my little bugs, GlitterBug, on here as a subscription as well. The detachment from reality would just be ridiculous. Like, most of those people are so funny. It's like funny for us, but it's kind of like, why on earth did the family and the friends pick them up so much? Did they actually convince themselves that it was a reality? I don't know. But no, you're not going to see me on the big stage. You can imagine it. I can imagine it, and I'm impulsive enough to do it, but I'm making my own. Is that what you're trying to tell me? Is that what you're trying to tell me, Kathy? I'm making my own. Kathy is Louis Walsh. Last night, actually. I don't know if you're here tonight. Hear me before you go through the door. might find a wee brush, a wee bit of hair. Oh, my hair goes everywhere. Well, thank you. Julia. Hey, so. Just brush in your hair, Blendo. Consent is key. Or that's permission. Never assume. Ha ha.